What's going on, guys? It's Taylor with LeSueur Car Company, and we are back with another car review. Today, we'll be checking out our brand new 2019 Infiniti QX50. It's got the essential trim. It's a super luxury trim. Get a really nice interior with some really nice features on the exterior. We'll start up here on the front end. It gets LED headlights. Not only the bulbs themselves, but it also does get these strip lights that wrap all the way around the headlight itself. Get fog lights down on bottom, parking sensors up front, a chrome-wrapped front grille, and then a front-facing camera there. As for the rims, we get these really cool-looking gunmetal alloy rims. Chrome trimming in a couple different places. You get it up front here, wrapped around the windows, on all the door handles. And then as for these rearview mirrors, underneath we get one more backup camera on each. And coming around to the back here, you get your regular backup camera with the trunk latch to the right of it, a dual exhaust system, more parking sensors back here, more chrome trimming back here. Then it also does come with an automatic power lift gate, just one tap on that button. As for the back here, we get a ton of space. We get a canvas covering up top. You can throw down that second row of seating for even more space in the back of your QX50. 12 volt socket over here to the left. And then you can push this button to close it automatically. Up here, we do get keyless entry. We get blind spot monitors on the inside. Let's check out the interior here. All right, guys, so as for the interior of your QX50, it is insanely nice in here. You have a leather-wrapped steering wheel. It's got contrast stitching around the center of the wheel itself. Comes with Bluetooth capabilities, voice control, and cruise control. You also do get adaptive cruise control up here, and then this will pull up all your safety monitors, this blue button here, up on the gauge cluster. So in that center screen, you get forward assist, you get lane departure warning, and then blind spot monitors. Instead of your blind spot monitors being on the rearview mirrors like they normally are, you get this light here on each side. That'll light up orange whenever anything's in your blind spot. Over to the left, you have your steering assist, your parking sensors, trunk latch, all your headlight controls. And then on your driver's side door panel, all four of these window switches are automatic, even that second row. You get memory seating for this driver's side, and upgraded Bose sound system. Sounds incredible. And then you have these wood inlays on all four of the doors. Also sweeps across that dashboard. Looks really nice with all the black leather in here. You get stitching on all of this leather. And then suede underneath here. You can see it on the console, on the seats. Seats are super premium, really comfortable. They're ventilated and heated with three settings on each for the front two. As for the center console here, you get a navigation screen up top and then all your information down on bottom. You get your regular Bluetooth capabilities with cell phone connection, as well as FM AM radios. Down here below, two USB ports, 12 volt socket. Comes with dual zone AC in the passenger side and the driver's side as well. Then you get this compartment to cover these up. To open it, just push down on it and push it forward. Two cup holders. It's a push to start with an electric e-brake. Get a couple drive modes. These will display up here on the top screen and on the gauge cluster. So you get personal, sport, eco, and standard. Just your normal drive mode. Over here is where all your controls are for that top screen. So your navigation, your camera. Throw it into reverse to show you that backup camera. Gear shifter itself is kind of nice. Really small. You get this button up front. Just push that. Push forward for reverse, pull backward for drive, and then you got the button in back for parking. So as for reverse, you get your backup camera, the regular one on the left with the guidance lines, but you also do get four cameras on the exterior of the vehicle, so you get the 360 degree bird's eye view. You can change the view up here, so you get a side view. It'll just go to your regular backup camera, and then you can turn your blind spot monitors on and off there too. As for the console here, get all this suede here, and then the leather on the left. All you gotta do is push this button, lift it up. USB port for charging, good amount of space in there as well. Lots of leg room in the front and back of this SUV. You get AC vents, climate controls, USB port for charging, and then a 12 volt socket. So you get that wood, the suede on the doors. You can pull up these shaders, hook them up on the top there. super premium interior. You get the suede up on the top for the headliner, and then a panoramic moonroof that shoots all the way to the back of the SUV. Controls for that are just up in front of it, and then it also does have HomeLink up on the rearview mirror. Overall, an incredibly nice interior, really comfortable, super luxury feeling. You also do get lots of cool features up here. A couple of safety options over on the steering wheel and to the left on these buttons. One more really nice feature on this QX50 is on the key fob here, you have this kind of switch button up top. If you make sure the car is locked and then tap this twice, hold on the second time, you get remote start for your Infiniti. To wrap it up on this QX50, guys, it's in great condition, doesn't have a single damage or accident on its Carfax report. It also is a one-owner vehicle with just over 15,000 miles. It's got a 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine under the hood that gets up to 24 miles per gallon in city and 30 on the highway. Also does come with a couple of extras. You get all-wheel drive, 4 cameras on the exterior to give you that 360-degree bird's-eye view, panoramic moonroof up top, alloy rims, LED headlights and strip lights, parking sensors in the front and back of the SUV. Then you get blind spot monitors, adaptive cruise control, lane keep, full leather interior with ventilated and heated front seats, navigation, 2 screens. Overall, a really nice SUV, guys. Come on down to LeSueur Car Company and check it out. We'll see you guys soon.